Miguel! It's almost 5 o'clock. I don't want him coming to the door.
Miren, Santa, ya llegó.
Miguel!
Get away from that window, Anita.
Did you finish your homework?
Yes, Mom. You don't have to go, you know. You could tell him that you have to study.
Mom, it's just a burger and a movie. I'll be fine.
You don't take any money from him. ¿Entiendes? Llévalo siempre. It'll keep you safe. Anita, I told you guys to stay away from the window.
Please don't go.
You don't have to be scared anymore. Okay, big girl?
Anita,
come on.
Just another day, it's all about survival in the major way. Get out my acting like a fool.
Hey. How's it going, campeón? Don't tell me. Your mamita was just hounding you about homework.
It doesn't bother me.
That's what worries me, Miguelito. You get some real schooling with me. Como siempre.
Dad.
What is it, Miguel?
I have a lot of tests coming up. Mom doesn't want me staying out too late.
Escúchame, Miguel. Forget about your nagging mom. Sit back, relax. It's Wednesday. You're with me. Huh? Huh? Burger?
Why not?
Ah! Now fasten your seatbelt. You don't want to spill your beer.
That's her, right? I knew it. Hey, muy bonita. I see why you don't mind coming here.
Dad, don't do anything, please.
Can I at least meet her?
No. She's here with her whole family. Besides, I haven't even asked her out yet.
And what are you waiting for, huh? Come on, a kid like you needs a girl. Or maybe you like him a little bit older, huh? Una mujer. I can help you out with that if you like.
Come on.
Le falta más sal a mis papas. Preciosa.
¿Cómo estás? ¿Qué tal, handsome? It's nice to see you again.
Oh, Miguel's a little shy today. Mm-hmm. Too much homework, I think.
Hi, Lucio.
Don't listen to your father. He's just jealous because you're not a dumb bubble, so idiota like him.
Hey, I have a brain. It just might be in the wrong place.
You're gonna get me fired, hombre. Pendejo. Come home early for a change, will you?
It's my time with my son. We're gonna stay out all night. Right, mijo?
Ay, oye.
That gordita, she thinks she's straightening me up. She gives me more trouble.
Not like mom.
Your mother's a good woman. All she wants is the best for you and the twins.
Dad, I'm sorry, I didn't mean it like that.
Listen, how are your studies?
Your studies? They're good. Take the SAT next week. I think I'm ready.
But you know that money that I've been borrowing? I'll be able to pay it back. I'm finally getting the package.
Today?
Keep him out of trouble, Miguel.
I never get caught, Preciosa.
Yeah, I hope not.
Let's get to work. What I gave you last week.
Increíble.
Ah, see, that's what I like to hear. Here you go.
Thank you.
Adios.
Adios.
Must be pretty good stuff.
If I catch you doing any shit for me, madre, I will kill you myself.
But it's okay to sell it, right?
We're making a pickup at Jose's bar. Smart ass punk. Hey, ¿qué pasó, Jose?
Hola, amigo. ¿Cómo estás?
Yo sé que no más.
Un tequilazo
for my amigos. Hey, aren't you gonna ask him for any ID?
He looks 21 to me, officer. Estamos. A la vida loca porque no vale nada. Salud.
Oh. Oh, this is vivo.
I need to make a call.
You can use the phone in the back.
Tell your mother we're in a real expensive French restaurant in Beverly Hills.
From? They're no good. I think they know what you're up to, amigo.
Hello? This is Miguel.
I know what I'm doing, right?
Bueno. Down the alley. Stuff's pretty good. I think you're getting over your head, amigo.
Buenas tardes. You know what that is? It's not what it seems.
What do you mean?
That's your college education. Well, maybe not all of it, but just give me some time and you'll see.
You could get hard time for this.
You're not going to no pinche community college, mijo. You're gonna study whether you want to.
You don't have to do this for me.
No more small time shit for you, old man. The viejo's joining the big league, and you're going to college. Now make yourself useful and get us the battle. Fast. What is it now?
Do you like doing this?
Are we gonna go through this again, Miguel?
I think you like it.
Miguel, I don't have time for your shit right now, okay? Entiendes? Take his order out.
Sorry, I'm late.
It's okay. Have a nice day.
Take $50 from the sale. Your commission. Felicitaciones.
I don't want it.
Toma el dinero.
I'm not doing this anymore. You've been lying to me. This was never temporary. You could have found another job whenever you wanted, but you like this.
Get out of the car!
You're no better than the people you sell the drugs to. You need it!
Sal del carro!
You might as well be taking the drugs yourself.
Don't you ever disrespect me!
Look around you, Miguel. Do you think that I could ever afford this kind of life by flipping burgers or digging up some rich pendejo's garden? You have no idea what I've been through. I'm tired of just getting by. I want something better.
That's why you left us, right? Because you don't care about anything but yourself.
Oh. But you think you know how things work? Because you get good grades in school. What do you know about the real world around you?
No, I don't want any part of this.
You think you're better than me, don't you? Every day of my life, I pray to God that you will be. But don't think that because you speak English well, or you go to some gringo school that makes you any different than me. You ask if I enjoy doing this. I have no choice.
I do.
The afternoon, there's not enough time. Are they coming?
No, Dad.
Dime. Oh, yes, sir. Yeah, I got it. Okay, yes, I know where that is. All right, thank you, bye. I have enough time just to drop you off.
I want to be there.
You're becoming a man, Miguel.
Last week, I was walking home. I saw the twins outside talking to a man. Thought it was you at first. Then I saw Veronica run inside the house. Anita was so scared. She told me that the man said he was your friend and that you had his money. to tell you that he knew where we lived.
Miguel, listen to me. Look, I'm gonna take care of this.
This isn't the first time. Mom is terrified. What am I supposed to do, Dad? Walk around with a gun?
I will never let no one hurt my family. Okay?
Cops came to talk to us. They know about you. I don't want the twins growing up like this.
All right. Okay, look, after this, you don't have to worry about this shit ever again.
Why? Is this the last time? Can you quit?
What is it you want, Miguel? You want your mother and I to get back together again? Would you like that? One big happy family?
I want a real father.
I'm doing this for you.
Inside the car. If something happens, you take off. Tiendes? Stay in the car.
Are you okay, Miguel?
I'll have someone take you home when you're ready. You did the right thing.